you decided to go back to school?
Yeah, Fashion Week is coming up. But this farewell picnic's been perfect, though.
What's the story with this New York guy?
There's no story. He was nice, and people liked the idea of us as a couple, but never got serious. All right, let me break down for you. All right, the last time we tried dating, and I was in New York, and you were here, you cheated on me. All right, unacceptable.
We've been through this. I thought you were done with me. I thought it was over. I thought I was completely out of the picture in your life. Look at me in the eyes when I say this. I'm being beyond serious. I will never, ever, ever cheat on you again.
I'm gonna need you to sign one of those non-cheating contracts. You can get one on Oprah's website.
I will sign whatever you want. Just please say that you and I can be boyfriends again. What?
I don't know if relationships actually work. I mean, weren't Bethany and Jason supposed to be forever?
For every Bethany and Jason, there is a Will and a Jada and a Kurt and a Goldie. Come on, can we at least just give it a try?
But I'm Goldie, of course.
Of course you are.
Okay, I can't believe we're going to do this again.
I was hoping you'd say yes. Actually, I was kind of planning on it, which is why I sort of put something together to try to convince you to stay a little longer.
No, that's not going to happen. Okay, I'm not sitting down and listening to you sing to me anymore.